Dear students, in the last section we have seen the problems on edges. In this section we will see the remaining problems on edges. So first problem is Rohit was 4 times as old as his son 8 years ago. After 8 years Rohit will be twice as old as his son. What are their present ages? Okay, so let's son age before 8 year is x years. So so the Rohit's age was 4 times of his son's age. So the Rohit's age 8 years ago is 4x years. Okay, after 8 years son's age is x plus 8 plus 8. Okay, so it is x plus 16, and Rohit age age after 8 years is 4x plus 8 plus 8, that is 4x plus 16. So what is the relationship? After 8 years Rohit will be twice as old as his son. So twice x plus 16 is equal to 4x plus 16. So this is the relationship between the sons and Rohit age. So the equation is 2x is equal to 16, x is equal to 8. So the son's age 8 year ago is 8 years. So the present age of the son is 8 plus 8 is 16 years, and Rohit age is 4x plus 8. That is 4x is 8 for the 32 plus 8 is 40 years. Okay. Then the next problem is the ratio of Gaurav's and Sachin's age is 6:7 respectively. 4 years since this ratio was 7:8. How old is Sachin? Okay, 1 year ago, for example, let's the Gaurav's and Sachin age 1 year ago is 6x and 7x, as the ratio is 6:7. Okay, Gaurav's age after 4 years is 6x plus 1 plus 4, because this 6x is the age before 1 year. So Gaurav's age after 4 years is 6x plus 1 plus 4, that is 6x plus 5, and the Sachin age is 7x plus 1 plus 4, that is 7x plus 5. So the ratio of both ages after 4 years is 7:8. So we can write this 6x plus 5 upon 7x plus 5 is equal to 7/8. So we will solve this equation by cross multiplication. So the cross multiplication is 8 into 6x plus 5 is equal to 7 into 7x plus 5. So the equation is 42x, 8 6 is 48, 48x plus 40 is equal to 49x plus 35. So x is equal to 5. Hence Sachin age is 7x plus 1, that is 7 5 is 35 plus 1 is 36 years. Then the next problem is Abhay age after 6 years will be 3/7 of his father's age. 10 years ago the ratio of their ages was 1:5. What is the Abhay's father's age at present? Okay, let the ages of his father and his son or Abhay 10 years ago is x and 5x. okay, 10 year ago ratio is 1:5. So the Abhay age is x and his father's age is 5x respectively. Then Abhay age after 6 years. So after 6 years Abhay's age is x plus 10 plus 6, that is x plus 16, and her father's age is 5x plus 10 plus 6, that is 5x plus 16. So what is the relationship between these? Abhay's age after 6 years will be 3/7 of his father's age. So Abhay's age is x plus 16, father's age is 5x plus 16, and the relationship is Abhay's age is 3/7 of his father's age. So we will solve this. We will multiply this 7 here So it is 7 into x plus 16, 3 into 5x plus 16. So the equation is 7x plus 112 is equal to 15x plus 48. So 7x, we will send the 7x at the right side and 48 at the left side. So it is 8x is equal to 64. So x is equal to 8. Hence, Abhay's father age is 5x, because Abhay's father age is 5 times of Abhay's age before 10 years. So Abhay's father age is 5x plus 10. 5x is 8. 8 5 is 40 plus 10 is 50 years. So thank you so much.